Did we find this place?
An old friend back in Algiers gave me a map.
Why isn't he with us? Didn't he want to come?
He wanted to, Daniel, but things don't always turn out the way we planned.
Is that you? What are you doing?
conserving water from the spring.
Yes, it enables me to control the water in the drain sewers to some extent. Also, it can be used for all sorts of purposes.
Like for drinking?
Well, that too. But mostly to run different machines.
Ah, like the water mill.
Exactly.
August 1839. There is no denying that Alexander puts a lot of faith into what I can only describe as magic. I'm not surprised. Even while traveling across Europe, Alexander woke me up early. It turns out that 9th of August, 1839. It is still early, and Alexander is busy preparing for the ritual later today. Seeing him this worked up makes me question why. What does he stand to gain? I realize he is curious about it all, but surely there must be more. Is he so foolish he will attempt to tame the power of the orb? I must admit that yesterday, when Alexander flooded the inner sanctum with blue light, I realized we had but graced the orb's true potential. This might turn out to be more than escaping a creeping shadow. It might be the beginning of something truly extraordinary.
Daniel, it has yielded.
What?
The shadow.
Has?
For now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
just down the corridor to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
What's happening? Help! Anybody! every day now. This is ridiculous. Why doesn't someone come to this room? Hey! Anybody! Am I all alone here? Help! Help! I'm so tired. If I sleep, will I wake from this nightmare? If not, I pray my heavenly Father will take me in my sleep.